happening. No gunshots, but they getting.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Craft Farms here, back again with another video, and we are back on Clover Creek. As I said in yesterday's video, I have gotten... I have gotten some more harvest done, and we are going to be finishing up this wheat field in this episode. I'm still on the same grain tank as I was in the last video. I haven't emptied once yet, which really sucks. I haven't filled this thing once. But, I guess, gotta take it as it is, I guess, and we'll continue on. So what we're gonna do in this episode is finish up the wheat harvest, and then tomorrow's video will be, starting on corn. Corn is done, we'll be working on bales. I hope I don't have this all the way up. I do. Sorry if you didn't hear a word I just said. But, yeah. So if you didn't, we're going to finish up the wheat field in this video. And start on corn tomorrow. Still the same day as your yesterday video. It's still Thursday. I just continued on. For whatever reason, the header isn't getting dirty as fast as the combine is. I'm not sure what's up with that. Yeah. So maybe we'll fill this grain tank once. We don't have a whole lot of field left. Hopefully we'll get up more bales than we have straw and stuff. Kind of funny the farmer gets dirty and... Yeah, our truck and tractor are still sitting in the exact same place they were before. Haven't moved. The only thing they've done is waste a little bit of fuel. Very little, I guess. Hopefully we'll have more corn. A buddy of mine that has been playing on this map for a couple days, he said corn yields very, very high, even with terrible ground nutrients, so hopefully we'll do better in corn. We'll find out, I guess, tomorrow. Or later for me, but tomorrow for you guys. I guess the nice thing about the draper not getting very dirty is we won't have to wash anything after harvest. I'm not going to worry about the combine because it'll just get dirty right away again, so no point in getting it clean. We hit the 80 mark. Yeah, we have about 6 to 10 passes total. I went, drove down to the corner and went up, and I went to the 7th pass, so that way there was 6 passes between this edge and where I was before. And I just worked down to the patch that I cut across in, and then, you know, we're videoing on this section, so. Camera slant now. Yeah, we don't have a whole lot more to do. We're getting pretty close to done. Should be able to finish well within our half hour video. Yeah, the baler that I'm planning to get. Oops, that's not where I want to be. Nor is there. Right here. Is this John Deere 864 Premium Baler. I have two. This one is an edited version that came from a Facebook group. Pretty sure it was one of the secret ones that I'm in. And then this is one that has been out on mod sites in multiple versions for quite a while. So that's the baler that I'm planning to use. And then we'll just hook that to the 4555. About done with this field. Really wish I had gotten a lot more grain out of here, but should have checked the nutrients before combining, I guess. That was my mistake. I didn't do that. Combine does also hold a fair amount, so I think it's like maybe 40,000 or something. I don't know, that doesn't quite sound right though. I don't know. Maybe four or so more passes. four or five. Way, I'm kind of hoping that we don't fill up, because then we'd end up having to unload and then finish. In a way, I'd love to fill up because I need more grain. Doesn't look like there'll be much to sell. It kind of sucks, but what can you do, I guess? Just hope for a better season next year. One more pass. I'll just go ahead and shut the GPS off. We won't need it for this last little bit. Not even gonna hit 90%. That sucks. Alright, so we'll go ahead and we'll get the auger put out. We'll grab the truck. Then we'll get it unloaded and get prepped for corn. Okay, and we'll go ahead and grab this guy here. Full dogger up, or the pipe up. Quite a lot of room to make some hay, which is really nice. Oh, and there's our old friend Mr. Leg again. Come on, let me out of the tractor. So, I think we'll just kind of call this a video and I will get everything set up for corn. And ready for the next video. And yeah, let's see. I think what I'll do is I'll just pause the recording and then wait until I get started on corn, and then I'll just record the course play courses and all that stuff off camera. So yeah, I will be. All right, and we're back. Let's get started. So we're all set up on corn now, ready to rock and roll. Doesn't seem like the corn is doing all that much better. But we'll find out, I guess. I haven't done a whole lot so far. So far, so good. We're 1% already. Took a lot longer than that in the wheat field to get 1%, so things are looking good. Second there, I thought straw was gonna work. But I was hitting the wrong button, that's why. Yeah, we'll try and get this little section done in this video yet. And then next video we'll start on the southern part of this field. Southern half, I guess. Do it. looks like corn's going to do a little better. Still not going to be the greatest, I don't think. But so far, it's running a lot better than the wheat did, which is promising. That's what we've combined, that's right. Forgot this combine showed that. Okay, let's get back to it. Enough playing around. For now, anyways. Come on, really? Now just looking at the farm makes the game lag, which sucks. I don't know why, it's all mods I've been using for the longest time. Newer mods are the Seed Express, Durahall, and C660 and C680. Never had an issue with them before. So, not sure what to do. I do see, looking at like my store menu, there's like some cultivators to get rid of. There's that I'm keeping. Plows, you know, there's a bunch of stuff I can get rid of yet that I probably should. There's a few script mods I want to get rid of too, because there's some that they're the same thing, it's just different file names. I'm gonna go up here and do this edge here. Outside my room. corn is definitely a little bit easier to combine in cab. Don't know what it is, just something about it that makes it a little easier. Already at 12%. So corn should do pretty okay. Fingers crossed. That's all I can say. I just have to avoid looking at almost anything but the combat. Fun. Get what the deal is with this fight. This a little bit here, and it's one field down. Alright, so that is going to about do it for this video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Make sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Make sure to turn on my post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. My video schedule is listed down below, as well as my PC specs, links to my social medias, the link for my mod site, and links to other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video.